the level of involvement of the parents?
Yeah.
You are? Okay. So are you happy with this comes out now? You still playing?
I am partially. Yeah, not officially, but.
Still playing?
Yeah.
All right. Harvey, what do you think?
Okay, what the judge is saying is clearly there was a breach of the contract, but the plaintiff got some value out of the deal. And that will do it for this case. Litigants for the next case on the way to the courtroom right now.
This is the plaintiff,
Robert Costello.
He says he's owned boats since the 70s, so he knows what he's doing on the water. One day, when he was in the defendant's harbor, he ran into a mooring that wasn't in its proper place, damaging his boat's engine. Check and then stop. Payment on it.
What?
Chicken. He's suing for $660.12 for damage and loss of use on his boat. This is the defendant, Keith Wall. He says he moved a mooring, told the harbor master about it, and anyone could see there was a mooring in place because there was a floating ball connected to it. The plaintiff lost control of his boat, ran over it, and any damage he sustained was his and only his fault. He's accused of moving things around. The defendant has filed a countersuit for $205.99 for property damage.
All parties, please raise your hands.
Can I just ask you a question? You have a counterclaim against him for $27.99 amount owed for...